What's all this nonsense about evolution and being worthy? What does she mean?
Something about a philosopher's stone and selecting DNA. It doesn't matter what she says, she's just a terrorist. End of story. We can't risk Ouroboros getting out of here and infecting people.
Then let's go take care of business.
Take it.
Okay.
Come on.
Okay.
You grab it.
Okay.
Take it!
Roger! Thanks. Thanks.
Thank you.
Pakokulen!
Sheva!
Roger!
Take it!
Okay!
Take it!
Okay!
Thank you.
No, something's stopping it.
You grab it.
Roger.
If we want to find out, we're gonna have to lower that bridge.
Then we need to locate the controls. Maybe they're in that building.
Sheva.
Okay. I'll activate the elevator for you.
Thank you.
Give me a can of first aid spray. Sheva.
Okay. Thanks, partner.
Thank you.
Sagione! Stop right there!
Bravo!
Damn it, where is Jill?
Jill? Maybe I'll tell you. Maybe I won't.
Stop playing around. We want some answers.
You haven't changed.
Wesker, you are alive.
This is Wesker.
We last met at the Spencer Estate, wasn't it? Well, isn't this one big family reunion? I would expect you to be happier to see us.
Us?
So slow to catch on.
Jill. Jill, it's me, Chris.
What? Are you sure that's her?
The one and only.
This. Time to change tactics.
We should hide.
Come on!
Roger.
Your melee powers are doing the inevitable.
Come on!
I expected more of a challenge after all this time, Chris. How disappointing. Yes.
Go! Wesker, stop!
To catch up.
Come on, Jill! Get yourself together, wake up! Jill Valentine! Jill!
Remarkable. Still resisting at such an advanced stage. Commendable, yet futile. No more time for games, Chris. I've got work to do. Have fun watching Jill suffer.
Wait, what did you do to her?
What's that on her chest?
We have to get it off her. I don't want to hurt you! Jill, what are you doing? Stop this! Jill, answer me!
We have to get that device off her chest! Now! Hold it down!
Jill! Jill! Are you all right?
Chris. I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
You're Sheva, right?
Yes.
I couldn't control my actions. But God, I was still aware. Oh, forgive me.
It's all right.
Thank you. Listen, I'm gonna be all right. You do need to stop him.
We can't just leave you here.
You have to. This is your only chance. If Wesker succeeds, Ouroboros will be spread across the globe. Millions will die.
Well, yeah, but...
I'm all right. You need to stop him. Chris, you're the only one who can. Before it's too late. Don't you trust your partner? This.
Chris?
I'm all right.
Over there.
It's time to put an end to this.